Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. We have unlocked the bootloader, rooted our device and even installed the Android 11 custom ROM. Now we will see how to install Google Camera in MI A2 or even it works in MI6X. So let's get started. First requirement that we need is the device should have enabled camera to API. By default, it won't be there in stock Android of MIUI, but here in Pixel Experience, it's enabled by default. You can use this app called Camera Prob to check the status. There, if it shows level 3, it's enabled. If it shows legacy, it means it's not enabled. In my case, it's already enabled in this Pixel Experience, so I can directly go and install the GCAm. Every version of GCAm has its own image processing methods. Recently, there are a bunch of them like TigerCam, ParrotCam, BSG, and lot. Some works fine by default, some request some configuration file tweaking here and there. So we'll go with the one which works fine by default. I recently came across with two GCAm mods. One is TR or Tiger Camera and another one is BSG Camera. I found the BSG Camera a little bit inconsistent in terms of front camera. There is a quite amount of difference in actual screen and the final output. This may require some workaround to fix it, but this is the scenario with it. Next, the TR or Tiger Camera on the other hand works fine. The photos and videos are look decent, but to be honest, the MI camera is also one of the great camera app in my opinion. I do like the older G cams like 4.5, those versions which came in the Pixel 2 XL time, but nowadays these are so yellowish, but it's all personal preference. The question is, if you are in stock ROM and not with camera to API enabled, what you should do? Well, the process is pretty simple and straightforward. Root your device using the Magis Manager, the video is there. From there, you can install this camera to API enabler Magis installer. You can install, hopefully it will enable the camera to API. Also, we have a dedicated MI A2 and 6S photograph group where you can get all the good stuffs and you can also share your photographs and review others. So make sure to check it out. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next good one. Kotmoto.